welcome back to my channel. I am Bella, and today I will be doing my Pocket Back Bath & Body Works mini hand sanitizer collection, and this is how many I have. I don't have that many compared to some people, but my collection is growing, so yes, so let's just get right into it. So the first Pocket Back I'm going to be showing you guys is Pineapple Colada. So pretty much this one smells like pineapples, pretty much. I don't really smell the colada, but it still smells really good, so. Okay, the next one I have is called Napping Club, but it's wild berry flavor. And I just thought it was cute, and it smells really good, so. I forgot what most of these smell like, so. Okay, and then the next one I have is Mango Mai Tai, whatever, but mango. And if you know me, my favorite flavors are pineapple, mango, and peach. I'm like a really, I love fruity flavors, especially mango, pineapple, and peach. Like I have a wax burner, and literally all my waxes are either pineapple, peach, mango, but so this next one is Bananarama, and it's called Beach Alpaca Towel. It's really cute. It has a little alpaca on it, and it's banana flavored, which doesn't really make sense because they make it purple, but it kind of just smells like if you've ever had like a banana popsicle, which I kind of like. So the next one, grandmother, she's staying with us and she is a cat and yelling at her cat, but this one is Bride to Be, and it's strawberry mimosa, and I just got it because it smelled so good. I don't remember what it smells like because I don't sit around and smell them, but it smells good. Sorry, I have a cold, so that's why I'm not at school. And then this next one, like I said, peach mango. You know, I love them peach mango flavors. Like, I really just love any, like, tropical fruit, like, Hawaiian fruity flavors. This one is called Thank You, but it's apricot and apple flavor. And I've used this one a lot because it smells really good, I'm guessing. It smells like perfume. This one is Resting Beach Face, and this one is mango colada flavor. Use that one a lot too. Smells so good. This next one is Black Cherry Merlot. Really like this one too. Really good. This one is Island Papaya. Like I said, just like really, I like fruity, like tropical flavor. Smells really good. Reminds me of the beach. This one I've literally used so much. It's called No Llama Drama, and it is chill berry flavor. There's like barely anything in it, and it's all been up and stuff, but it smells so good. I'm gonna be sad when this one runs out. This one is peach mango. Cucumber melon, and I really regret getting this one. This one literally just smells like a doctor's office. It's my least favorite one out of all of mine. This one's Little Star, and it is clean and soft, so it pretty much kind of smells like, I guess, soft laundry, or yeah, this kind of smells like lavender to me. And then Warm Vanilla Sugar. Really good. Sorry for the background noise. It like kind of has the banana vibes. It's kind of weird. And then I have Fiji White Sands. Smells really good. Ocean Citrus. This is an old one, but I haven't used it that often. I think I said citrus. Citrus. Afternoon apple picking. What? I really like this one. I'm usually not like a apple person, but this one smells really good. And then this is my favorite one I have, but y'all, I've ran out. So this one is You Guac My World, and it's Island Margarita flavored. And oh my gosh, only if you could smell this through the phone. It smells so good. I've got to put some on right now. If I can get any out. So this is the one I currently have on my backpack, and it's called At the Beach. And it doesn't say what flavor it is, but let me just tell you, it smells so good. Oh, did y'all just see that? It smells so good. But yeah, and then I have this on there and it hangs on my backpack. But that was all my pocket bags, and I gave a couple to my mom and a couple to my grandma, so I have more. They're just kind of laying around the house. And yeah, so these are it, and comment down below if you guys want to see a scrunchie collection and a candle and wax burner collection, or maybe I can show you guys my makeup, or comment down below some video ideas you guys like to see, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace!